There will be a power switch somewhere. This I know.
Welcome. I want to play a game. You were brought here thinking you were playing a typical zombie map. You were wrong. You will be fighting for your survival, but it will be against a series of traps and obstacles, not zombies. As you can see, there are bodies of the poor misfortune souls who fell before you scattered around the room, each of whom containing a key. If you select the right key, the door in front of you will open. If you select wrong, a small electronic device inside your head will activate, frying you from the inside out. Hello, zombie players. You have seen the death and destruction while playing custom zombies. But what you have not seen is the extent that people will go to when faced with death. The solo player above has 60 seconds to reach the end of the hallway, or else the saw blades behind him will cut him into pieces. He will find the journey across the hallway is based on speed. In order for him to make it, the other players will have to be there for him, because it is he who holds the key to everyone's survival. When faced with death, will he have the skills to live? Let the game begin. I want to play a game. If you fail any part, this room becomes your prison, and subsequently your tomb. Succeed in crossing the platform, and the door will unlock, taking you to the next level. Remember, the answers are all around you, so pay close attention. Let the game begin.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You're still alive. Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you. Not anymore. Rise and shine, zombie.